What's up, buddy? Today, it's TV-Dash Nathan here for another video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to the Finite of Freddy's video, movie, I mean. And if it's anything like the fucking game, I will literally stop this movie at whatever point it is and literally leave. Because I'm scared of the game. I've been scared of the game since it came out. I played it as a kid. Don't know why. It was good as a kid playing as a, around. About 10 years ago, I came out. I think it was like 10 years ago, but yeah. But I'm ready for this movie. I'm kind of excited. I've heard some good and bad reviews, mainly good reviews, people who played the game, obviously. And I do, to be honest, I think this movie may be good because, based on the trailer, this looks similar to the game, but then there's some concepts that in the trailer that didn't make sense, but maybe they make sense on this movie. Who knows? Let's get into it and let's go. Nope, having some good day today. Okay, this bullshit already. Everybody doing the bullshit thing that did in the game. Ah, fuck life. Where the hell did you get yourself stuck in there? Oh my god, he gonna get killed. Time to go. Oh fuck. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. I wouldn't go in, down that vent at all. I'd be, that's like a death wish waiting to happen. Going to that vent would be like a death wish waiting to happen. That little fucker would be in there, a cupcake, I bet. Oh shit, he's about to get, he's about to get murdered, isn't he? Yeah. No bullshit about to happen. Oh shit, there he goes. You poke, yeah. Bye, bitches. Ooh, what the fuck? Oh fuck.
Are gonna be extremely limited.
I'll take anything, okay? Any job.
Up for you. Come on, sit down. Sit, sit,
No, the because that'd be that stupid job of the
okay,
freaking bears.
what is it?
It's a security gig.
Go fuck that.
Full disclosure, it's not great, right? High
Not
turnover,
even
that's
gr
not
close to
common
being
business,
great.
but you get to be your own boss, sort of. And you
And
can
not
do
really, he
pretty
don't
darn
build boss,
things,
be dumb.
keeping people out. And you know, and keep the place tidy.
That's two things.
That pretty much is.
But
Yeah, the
the
pay
hours
is
are
not good, but I
expensive.
think the fucking game is that 150 for a whole 7 days. That's I need like a $500
Excuse
for
me?
that for a day,
I
each
can't
day.
do nights.
That's such a shame.
At least I'm real.
Don't say that. The babysitter kind of seems nice. Though, I guess the babysitter he brought over to him and he, well, he just goes off to do that job. Everyone eventually he didn't get to it, I bet. But you seen the trailer. What the hell is this?
Better swinging catch up. Right, Mike?
Oh, okay, that's supposed to be him.
Go watch your brother, okay?
Okay.
The fuck?
Gary,
Like, I'll be running too. Cause brother was taken. Okay, makes sense.
And this degenerate is who they entrust with the well-being of a mentally ill child.
Jane, like I've said before, Abby is not mentally ill.
Oh, right. Perfectly normal to sit around drawing pictures all day and
bitch, who the fuck is this bitch?
Magical creatures who do not exist.
Listen, I think we all just need to
go to that poor man.
Bitch.
I just
like, but this bitch is crazy, stupid.
I have really tried.
He's like,
I
might get out of this soon.
I have to think about Abby now.
I think Doug.
Doug. This is the right thing to do. I hope that you will sign.
And if I don't?
Well, then my lawyer.
I don't think he knows. He gave away his.
She doesn't care about Abby. All she wants is the monthly check from the state. I mean, she has some good points, though. I'm hardly fit to be raising a kid.
I can't work nights.
Right. Yeah, I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still available.
Oh, it absolutely is.
No.
Have you had a change of heart?
No, she did.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life.
Mm-hmm.
If you're watching this video, it means you've been selected as Freddy's newest security guard. Congratulations.
I can see it was congratulations for, right before we move to you.
The genius who created Fazbear Entertainment opened the show. Adorable, aren't they?
They're cute, but I don't want to want them killing me.
Technology that brings them to life is now your sacred duty. Keep them safe and help ensure that Freddy Fazbear.
That's a 20 thing, you should just start bossing it already. Oh, that's Balloon Boy. That bitch is back there. So that's the thing that they decided to keep away. Yeah, turn that shit around. I'm missing that booker right here. Yeah, go near the noise that's happening. No. Yeah, Chica, Bonnie. And Freddy. Foxy's around there, right? I don't know where Foxy's at. I should keep on dreaming this. No. 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 Bitch, no. What the fuck are these? This is supposed to be the,
what is this?
Those little kids who are, like...
Who are you?
Possessing those animatronics.
Did you see who took my brother?
That is bitch is not talking. Nope.
Wait! No!
Where were we? You were about to tell me what a miserable failure you are.
Hey, screw you, lady. My sister went over every inch.
That bitch. I'd lay trust you.
If there was something to find, she would have found it. Now pay up.
I'm sorry. Endangerment. Instead,
Laura's like, I don't want to be in this situation.
That my nephew sleeps a lot.
He really does, though.
Sleeping?
Yeah.
Is not a crime.
Is that guy okay?
I just realized I shouldn't be hearing any of this.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I shouldn't be here at all.
Sit down, Doug. Which I realize is highly unlikely.
He really needs this to, like, look good on paper for the judge or something.
Well, that's all very fascinating, honey, but I am not hearing a plan.
We tossed the place.
No.
Go on.
All y'all bitches serve that in.
His job is to make sure nobody gets in. So?
You mouth bugger right here.
We mess up the place good.
Freddy don't get y'all.
your nephew gets canned. Judge gives you the kid, and you give us $2,000.
$1,000.
Good.
Do it fast, and don't mess it up. I mean, you don't mess it up, but don't.
Wait, please, please don't run. Okay, I just want to know what you saw.
I don't think running after them will stop you. Last time you fell. The fuck, bitch? Yeah. What the fuck is going on here? You quit, just quit already. I'll be doing that already. Who the fuck is this? My god. No, it's her. She's the police officer. She seems sketchy as fuck.
My name's Vanessa. And you must be... The new security guard?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
You're bleeding, by the way.
What?
It's nasty.
So wait, he got that cut. No, that's where he got his cut from. Fuckers.
So if your heart ever goes out, I'm the one you want to call.
Do I have this place as a kid? I don't know about you. I don't want to know this place as a kid.
I should do it.
It's like a fucking place I would never want to go to.
Mike.
Pleasure to meet you, Mike.
Do you know about this kid?
What did you just say?
Yeah, I'll be asking the same question. It is Foxy. About to get home today. I probably haven't finished the movie and get home later today, so. So then, And on Monday, I'm going to be doing the. This Monday, the 10th. 10:30. October 30th, I'm going to be reacting to the, Talk to Me movie, so, till then, I'll see y'all later, thank you for watching, so, this part, and I'll see y'all when I get home. Okay, let's see if it's working. All these bitches are getting killed. Just don't go near it. Oh my god. You're dumb. You're so dead. Yeah, obviously you're gonna go towards the noise. Fuck that. The damn cupcake. Yeah, they did. Chica, kill him. He's eating it. Seek us all, you're gonna get killed now.
Hank? What the hell are you doing?
No one's inside there.
Come on.
Dead body.
Come on.
Help it. What's your game? You're dead, bitch. And you're standing there like a damn pool. Get the hell on. But don't. I should kill him. Going to the vents. Okay. I knew that cupcake was up. I felt like that. I knew something was up with the damn cupcake. In the first one, you saw that damn cupcake. You know, jump. That thing would jump at me and I'm playing. Oh, yeah. Get it. Who's that? It's Foxy. Foxy don't play. This bitch about be murked.
Hey! Follow me. Hey!
Yeah, follow, kid. I was just right on the plane following little kids in dark alleys, up that, like all that shit. Hi, bitch. Hey, friend. That's it.
What the heck?
Yeah, go to it. Go near it.
Warmer.
I think I thought it was in the trailer. She was too close to it. Yeah, going near it is not a good thing. Boo, bitch. That's honestly my favorite debt so far. That's the best debt. It's the only debt we actually got to see so far.
Hi, Abby. Mike didn't tell me he had a daughter.
Gross.
No, my sister.
Well, he didn't tell me he had a sister either.
Are you here to arrest Mike?
Here.
Somebody broke into Freddy's.
What? What happened?
Recognize these?
It's not what you think, okay? Those are sleeping pills. They help me sleep.
I know what they are, Mike. It's written on the bottle. Newsflash?
Understand.
Well, then help me. Because the moment I file that report, it's out of my hands.
You want to take a walk? I have a brother. His name was Garrett. And when I was about 12, he was taken. And I was there when it happened. And they never found the guy who did it, and they never found my brother. So there's this.
You think you saw who took him?
I know I did. And I know that he's in here, but it's buried. So, yeah. And that's usually the part where people tell me I'm crazy.
I know what crazy looks like, Mike. This isn't it. Not even close.
It's night after night, it's not easy, so the pills help. Some other things like familiar sights, familiar sounds. And Dad, he couldn't handle it, so... You know what's crazy is when Garrett and I were kids, they were like those perfect parents. You'd see all the TV shows.
And that's honestly sad.
Like every night we would sit down
and have
family dinner and we'd hold hands and say grace. And
you still have each other. From where I sit, I'd say you're lucky. Should go.
No, looking, I thought I'd be screaming at first.
The ones who disappeared? I don't know how it's possible that you're here in my dream, but...
If we show you, what will you give us?
Anything. I'll give you anything you want.
No, he's Bonnie. What else better do with her? I hear that. You're killing her.
He wouldn't stop tickling me. He said I was gonna die. Freddy, this is my brother, Mike.
Abby, what is this?
Come on, I want you to meet the others.
No.
This is Mike.
This is a joke, right? I mean... There's someone here, there's gotta be somebody controlling them, right? I mean,
you just wanna play.
Yeah, it's been 2 years, no body.
We have to go home now, come on.
Hold on. They really like pictures.
Neither did Mom or Dad.
Yeah, it was hard for them. It's hard for me, too. Can you explain this to me?
Seriously, very well. She broke through it?
Through that, right? Okay, and...
Did someone tell her or something?
Again?
Yeah, but how did you figure it out?
Who told you about that? Was it a boy with blonde hair? Did that boy ever tell you anything about the man driving that?
No. All they talk about is a yellow rabbit. Ask.
I would really appreciate that.
Everyone, follow me.
Why was she there in the beginning? I don't know why. Maybe she had something to do with this. Like, maybe she was one who maybe escaped, maybe? I don't know. But I have a feeling that the dude who hired him to work there has something to do with it. It very much had to do with it. And from all jobs, he could have thought something else. What the hell?
Are you okay?
That's kind of cute though, it's funny. Yeah. They are like kids.
But I think it's gonna rain soon.
Where exactly?
Tablecloths. I used to keep them back here for big events.
How you know that?
Found them.
What the fuck is that? Oh, that's like experiment to the end.
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah, you.
Locks, they're on all the older models. They were designed to keep the animatronic.
That's the thing from part two, right? Wear the suit.
Please. And what if Abby come in here? What if she found that thing?
You're the one who brought her, Mike, not me. What I can't wrap my head around is why.
All right, look. I think that they know who took my little brother. I can't explain it, but when I'm here, I feel closer to Garrett.
Change what happened? Did you
mean very much? But they do like Abby.
You need to drop this.
I don't really see this any of your business.
I'm telling you, you need to let it go.
Who the hell are you?
Yeah, same. Who the hell?
Someone who's trying to help. You're not listening.
Please, finding the guy that did this is the only thing that matters to me.
Abby?
Where's your brother? Fuck, she did.
Just go home, Mike. Take care of your sister.
What are you so afraid of? In the storage room, I saw your eyes. You were terrified.
You can do whatever you want with your own life, but if you ever bring Abby back here again, I will shoot you.
Bitch.
Emergency landing.
Coming in.
What the hell?
Hey, buddy.
I'm mad that he did that to the aunt. I don't know. I don't know that. The aunt. Especially she didn't like the aunt.
Hey, what's wrong?
And what is going on?
This isn't. What happened? What is this? This isn't what I asked for.
That's what you want?
No. I just want to find the man that...
You're lying. You want to save Garrett. That's why you're really here. Really? Want. Abby. For Mike, and she loves them.
You've seen her.
I don't know what to do, it's not, but I think I would have seen his sister, because you know, a little longer for her.
It's time to let her go, sweetheart.
What the fuck?
You were never the right person to take care of her.
Bitch. You better be more.
Stay away from my sister.
Oh shit. Just make it loose. It didn't work last time. You have to die. Sorry, dude. You have to die. Oh, shit, never mind. Yeah, your babysitter is dead. Shit, fuck it then. Nigga, fuck it, don't care. He dead. Bitch, ass, ants. Oh, bitch. I'm in the middle of his death right now. Bitch, he's about to get killed. And nobody here. She's an awful person. How do they do that? How do they know where she lives?
Not Freddy. They're all waiting for you.
You didn't sleep as a dead bitch.
How do we get there?
What the? Oh my goodness! Not cool.
She had to do something with this.
Max? Her brother? You knew about them too, right?
It's complicated.
Yeah. With them. And you knew what they were capable of, and you didn't say anything!
Mike, please, just...
Abby is in danger!
Tell me what happened.
They asked me for Abby, and I said yes.
Oh, wow. They want to make her like them.
Yes, she is. scary because the games are scary and jump scares everywhere. And this movie didn't have no jump scare, which hoping for a jump scare didn't happen. That's the only disappointment, but other than that, isn't that brutal to me? I didn't feel like a horror movie. It felt more like a, what's it called? But just, it didn't feel like a horror movie, you get what I mean? It's funny, it's creepy, I say it's kind of, it is a creepy movie in a way. But I do like this movie, and I give it like a 9 out of 10 or 8 out of 10, honestly. Definitely something I'll probably watch again. And yeah, let me know what you think about this movie, and let me know in the comments if you're gonna watch it either in theater, Peacock, or wait for it to go in digital. Till then, hope you all have a good day, and see y'all for the next video. Thank you for watching.